this week?
Not the first time.
No, Thursday for a home run.
Mike, can I do?
Keep going up.
Thank you. people looking for him.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Somebody not have a chip on?
No, we got it.
Okay. What?
Good job, good job.
They didn't have a chip.
That was my first one.
have a chip on?
Should we go away for grandma up there?
What's that?
Yeah, yeah. Let's go up there.
Yay!
Nice job!
Hey! Thank you.
Mine's back there, big guy.
No.
Oh, sorry, I'm like, I know.
No, I was talking to the big guy. You were right.
Oh, thank you.
Hi, how's it going, Sarah?
Good job. Nice job.
49.
Yes, please, sir.
Here we go there.
24.
All right.
Nice job.
We're going to have to kick it up a notch.
Thank you.
Ryan has. Here, have another one.
Exactly.
Sean?
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how's the run?
I prefer that I didn't do it well, later, but yeah. If I do, I know I would be.
Oh, yeah.
Man, mine got stuck.
A little higher.
Highly doubt that I would ever be the first guy.
I don't like finishing that way.
You're going to walk across 103.
Buddy, you got to pick
it. Well,
right there.
My granddaughter likes to start sprinting.
Good job, dude.
We started way at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, I saw her. I cheered for you. And then she started taking off.
What do we got? What's up, 9?
Yeah.
First in your age group.
Oh, not like mine.
For that reason. Second spot. What Mike Schultz do you want?
They do.
I saw her. Look at her.
You ready?
I got 15 in my
Who knows what's coming?
I could be standing around this long.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Pretty small.
126?
That would be what I was to say. Thank you, sir. Have a good one.
You too.
I have one that you kind of took, and then I came back there.
all this.
You bet. Just take it right off there.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out. Come out here.
122 service.
122, Ron?
Wow.
How are you?
Good.
If you move around,
you know what?
Man, it wants a lot larger.
Dude!
That's impressive.
You read it!
Thanks!
From the Ultra 60 crowd! Thanks!
I was actually thinking about
it. I don't know why people like you, but I'm thinking it's part of it. A lot of people.
You like it? Usually they're like,
I go drive by this other
swim, transition, okay. Transition, run, and it's like, ooh.
Yeah. Yeah, but last year, at the end of the year, I am not really talking about this crowd. People were coming up and saying, hey, can you make this for you? I'm like, I said, okay, I'll make a paper. It's just me.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Good run, man.
I know I got a couple of looks at the grocery store as I'm walking through the t-shirt and shorts and shirt.
You know what? I've seen a couple pair already.
Well, I wear shorts and shirts, so.
Yeah.
All right!
This should be pretty close to being done. Lost your chips.
I lost it.
And here they are.
Somebody brought them in.
Yay! Did they really?
Thank you.
I think.
Yeah, I'll get you in just a sec.
Go ahead. No big deal.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, what do you got? Number 74. Don't come up there, you just flip it off?
Yeah. Oh, I got in on the early.
90?
I lost 10 more bucks.
215?
Yeah.
208?
Yeah, 4. I'm early,
what's your numbers?
268.
268. Who do we appreciate?
Well, you probably got like fifth or something.
310?
Yeah, she's got a chip on her.
310.
Way to go!
Thank you very much. Go in, get some food. Thanks for all your help.
Do you work with a realtor? Do you have one of those?
Yes.
Okay.
I use Marion Plank. Awesome.